Good Monday morning. Hey, this is just a reminder that in 2 weeks, it will be the end of the 9 weeks. And some of you have not turned in your journal. Some of you have not turned in your project. Right there is 400 points, which is probably going to lower your grade at least a letter, maybe two. There are also quizzes on there. If you look in PowerSchool, not on Canvas, those grades on Canvas do not necessarily reflect your grade. For example, the final grade in on the final test in on the Giver, it only says 100 points in Canvas, but I actually weighted that times two in PowerSchool because that was the final big test. So that's going to make a difference in your grade that isn't reflected in Canvas. So you really need to look at PowerSchool. If for some reason you do not have access to PowerSchool, all you have to do is email me and I will show you your grades. Some of you have still not taken all the quizzes or the final test from the Giver. And I kept it open till Friday the 9th. If you really are serious about raising your grade, if you will email me, I can open up that quiz for you one more time, but I'm not going to sit around and do it. Also, if you do it, it's going to show up in Canvas. But you have to tell me because I'm not going back to Canvas every time. And if I sync the grades, it lowers your grade for doing it late. And I want to give you full credit. So you have some responsibility here. I am working as hard as I can. I'm doing everything I can to make this available to you. But you also have to make some effort. And I'm here every day and I answer my emails. Maybe not always over the weekend if I'm busy, but always during the week, I will answer your emails pretty rapidly. If anybody here has emailed me, you know that I get back to you. So please, please, I don't want to fail anybody. I actually don't want to give B students D's either. So you have to be responsible for this. If you have any questions, email me. Okay? So this is not a reprimand. This is, I want to help you. Have a good day.